Hello and welcome to another episode of Destination Ventura, the program that always brings you to the most interesting people, places, and events that Ventura County has to offer. I'm your host, Robert Barrett, and tonight we are extremely fortunate to have been invited to cover the Tina's Ports of Paradise Polynesian Review. Those of you who live in Ventura know and love Tina. She and her Polynesian Review have performed all over the county for many years. When we get back, we're going to enjoy the Ports of Paradise Polynesian Review's special fundraising concert right here on Destination Ventura. So glad you could join us. This is gonna be fun.
By the way, ladies and gentlemen, does everyone know why we are having this fundraiser tonight? Does everyone understand the purpose of the fundraiser? Can I give you some insight? So Tina, group leader of Tina's Ports of Paradise, last year competed in the Miss Hava, competed in the Hava San Diego competition, in which she took overall in each category.
That was my mama. Woo! Woo!
Anyway, she took overall in each category, and we got your backs here. I'm being distracted. He's bothering me. Anyway, she took overall in each category. In each category, they are set now to go to Tahiti to compete in the Hava Tahiti. That's a big honor. So the money that they're raising tonight is to go towards getting the group to Tahiti. Now you have to understand, right? You have to understand, most of the dancers, like in my entire life that I've watched my mom, she's always been for the underdog. And some of her dancers are children who, are at-risk children. And she gives them the opportunity to teach them the culture, to be something, to be a part of something. Instead of being a part of something on those streets, to be a part of something that they can be proud of.
A community.
A oneness.
Something beautiful.
Right. And so everything that you, that the money and the proceeds tonight go to taking those children to the next level.
We would like to introduce Kilisi Tina Alofa Tuitamalelangi Bainuku with Tina's Ports of Paradise.
Give him a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Also known as Auntie Tina's Ports of Paradise.
Yes. Again, we'd like to thank you all for coming here. My name is Hatoa Bainuku. I'm one of the instructors for Tina's Ports of Paradise. And on the stage here, you have both Tina's Ports of Paradise and Mali Alola here on stage to entertain you.
Now we'd like to thank all of you for coming and supporting our cause here. As I think Tony explained, last year we won first place overall in San Diego Hava of San Diego. And so our girls have an opportunity to go to Tahiti to learn more about the culture. And so some of our girls never left Oxnard. So right now we're going to, the first numbers we're going to do for you is the competition number that we won first place in San Diego for you. So we're going to tell you. So I have my sister group here and also my group, Mali Alole from Utah, and also Tina's Ports of Paradise from Port Hueneme in Oxnard, California. And our legend is about Sina and the eel. And so this is what our storyline is all about, and this is what our legend is about that we're doing.
Yeah, te mautata porenei pia. Tātou mātou hatu iniki taurihi a pātou. Kia manu ia kakite o te pupuori a tina, o kou te pupuori a mali alole. Kātou iti ha motu ki a hina e me te tuna e au au e nua e te kuki airani. Kātou e te mikato katoa e te miarua. Ino reira e manawa e haere mai e mahana. Ia
Heinia, heinaro, kame vatato, ite amapu, itare kareka, ete mataura, kirunga itaua, itauga pateka, katuti meniai, kapini maira, urani matato, kama. Heinia, heinaro, kamae watato, ete yamapu, itare kareka, ete mataura, kirunga itaua, itaua pateka, patuti menie, tapini maira, rururi matato, kama! Ine mania, koe twa ine mania. Hey, koe twa ine mania, koe twa ine mania. Hey, tumuram raya mata, tumuram raya mata.
Yamata, the Murabura Yamata. Taipa ipata iku.
Come to my net the tuna, I could up there with your name.
Anyway, we have, we're paying tribute to the past and present instructors, teachers, and also musicians of Ventura County. Anyway, those were the instructors and teachers in our group. It's beautiful Auntie Pili. And to Dorothy I from Simi Valley, give them a big hand. Auntie Lindell Peterson. Auntie June Russ. And who's that beautiful lady, Auntie Juanita Caimana. And to Sylvia Puanani Edgar. And to Jenny. These are all hardworking musicians and teachers and instructors. And to Ose Mayaba Makua. And that's Uncle Kawi. And his beautiful daughter, Kalena. And Uncle Buster, Walea. And Uncle Ben Wright. Paying tribute to all these wonderful people. Uncle Tao Tai Tai. Uncle Pete Arceo. My brother Peely. Vincent Archangel. This is our first annual luau. And always during our next annual luau, we're always going to remember these wonderful people that dedicate their time and to entertain the world, our county, and for loving the music of Polynesia. So give our instructors here a big hand. Well, they're still here with us. We're going to have Marie Claire, one of our MCs over here, sing the song.
I'll remember you. After this endless summer is gone, love me always. I'll be lonely, living only to remember you. I'll remember you. Summer breeze, your sweet laughter mornings after, ever after I'll remember you. I'll remember you. I'll remember you. I'll remember you. Aloha.
I'm going to take you to the beautiful island of Tawaka, Moana. We know the way. So give Utah, Malia Lole, a big hand all the way from Salt Lake City, Utah. Lovely Miss Hava, San Diego, Miss Hava T. San Diego. And she's going to do for us a beautiful number. This is lovely Victoria Payne. She's our reigning Miss Hava, San Diego.
Wahere, wahere, oh, yeah, yeah, oh, yeah. Oh,
To the islands of Fiji.
Song celebration with the Mekans, our Bonnie Drongo.
Thank you.
to the beautiful Cook Islands with the chants and the beautiful songs. Waka tere tere, na tuki na we, tuku piko haunga, inaruki e, iru iru maunga, eku mowe aunga, e makiti au te marangi au, aia itie wapeke o te rangi kirunga itoku kainga koro koro tamariki kirunga te piringa topa ua mai e vai ne rara tonga 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 hey
here rara tonga
hey wapeke o te rangi ki runga i toku ka inga koro koro tamariki ki runga ki runga te piringa Mama Granny, Papa Granny, a pia paurka, Tamria Mama, Tamria Papa,
hey, 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 Tamria Mama,
yaha, ha, Tamria Mama. Tamria mama, Tamria mama,
hey hey hey, Tamria mama,
yeah ha ha,
Tamria mama.
Dances of Hawaii.
Matita, won't you dance with me? Do the hula, dance with me, Malia Matita, and dance and do the hula, hula with me, Malia Matita. I know that you want to hula with me and do the hula la, hula with me. Malia Matita, I know that you want a hula with me and do the hula la choo. La la la, la la la, la la la, la la la, ooh la la la, la la la, la la la.
This routine that we're doing for you next is from the islands of Tahiti, representing the ship and the oars on Mutiny on the Bounty.
Thank you.
koko e te marama te iturama ngame tua koko e te tiare te itupu rupe rupe kuta e torongo na te marewa te iturima tokorohona e puratu e puratu o kikoe e puratu o kikoe e potiare noto ngā e me tua turoru rohoroa tomata puratu e ariki waine o kiko e ariki waine o kiko e.
Papatahi ki pehe pehe, bobo! Toma! Thank you.
Diplo Patti. Give him a big hand. Double trouble. A big hand for Lopati. Chief Lopati, give him a big hand.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that brings us to the end of another episode of Destination Ventura. I'd like to thank my gracious hosts, Tina's Ports of Paradise, Polynesian Review, for putting on such a wonderful show. I'm your host, Robert Barrett, and it's been my pleasure to bring to you another episode of Destination Ventura. We'll see you again. Have a good evening.
Princess Matalasi.